Hello everybody, Family West here, welcome back to the channel. Just got up, we're gonna leave the house here. Get the door shut. Walk over to the field here where we have the 9-iron planter. See if I can get this to run. Alrighty, everything seems to be working, so get the GPS to work this. Get the 50 meters length so the GPS can do the rest of the field. Ah, shoot. Forgot to set up the width of it. There we go. We'll do the headwind and then passes. It's a pretty sharp corner up there. I wouldn't be able to get all of it. Turned that pretty sharp. I think one headwind will be enough. And if the first pass I do is too tight, then we'll do another one. Lift it up, swing it around. Looks like we missed a little bit there, but it's alright. But other than that, I think we have the GPS perfect. And since I have the GPS mod, I just need to turn around at the end rows here. And I can just leave the tractor at this speed, turn around at the end, put it back on the GPS, and it'll all be good. So since this is corn stubble, there was corn in here before, probably be giving it quite a bit of fertilizer while it's growing. Since corn takes lots of nutrients, Didn't like that very much. Didn't. Think we'll just run up to the top here. Swing around. I think we can maybe run it at 9. I know in real life 10 is a little fast. 8 is usually perfect. I guess we'll just keep running at this here. So that's the field we're in there. Turning it from corn stubble into wheat seed. Had a bit of a hill to climb there. We'll just keep going here. We'll get to the end of this. Roll, lift it up, go to the other end. Or maybe I'll head down the middle yet. I'm not sure. It's not too big of a field. There we go. I think it's straightened out there. Yep. I guess by the looks of it, you 3 passes on both sides and we'll be done with this. And then I'm not sure if I want to do field 16 next or head all the way down to 76. Knock that out. Here we go. Oh no. It's not gonna do that the whole way up, is it? We offset this a little bit. Offset a smidge more. There we go. Yep, I think that should work. Oh, what's happening here now? Come on. There we go, that should have it. I hope. Boy. Sleeve right there. Sorta wants to work, but then it doesn't. Think it's the planter. Just depends. Oh, you got a field of winter wheat here. Field 5. It's pretty nice. Field 4 is more corn stubble. Then field 75, barley stubble. 50 and 65 is barley stubble. 66 and 76 is oat stubble. Thank you. not quite sure what the deal is with GPS right now. See if we can get this all. Well, definitely not when the planters leak there. There we go, that won't be bad. There's over there, and over there I need to do a touch-up on. On this side for sure, that's pretty thick pass that's been missed there. But I think the next time I set up the GPS, I won't use the auto width. But I will use the auto width and then make it a little bit smaller. Right now all it lets me do is increase the width. So I'm not sure. It says 13.9, but I would make it 13 myself. Because I think in the store that's what these are, is 13. If I go over, yeah, 13.5. So they do have these set bigger, or the GPS does, than what it actually is. So I'd use the self width and then make it the right width myself. We'll get this here. Turn around. We'll get this little pass, finish with that. And then maybe get some more of the bad stuff. Or stuff that we missed. And then we'll call that good. I think that will be good then. I don't know if I can trust you right now.
Make it so they can hear you.
Why? So you can go and yell and wreck it?
No, I won't. I won't, I promise.
What?
Do you have it?
No. So we will finish this here, get that last pass and do some touch-up work over there yet, and then we will call that good. Swing around here. Lift that up, get down here. Do this pass. GPS GPS didn't like that. Bunch of beeping. Oh, there's lots of those little strips up and down the field. I'm not really gonna go up and down an extra 7 passes just to get those. It's not really time efficient. So I'll finish this pass. Fold everything up, park it, and end the video there. Birds are ready at the seeds. I guess we'll park it right here. Get that folded up. Fold up the roller. There's a bit of a check then. There we go. Gotta go get those together. Yeah, there we go. And we'll park it there. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Hope to see you in the next one. See yous.